I'm 5 years old. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Exploring with Eva. Today we are going to upcycle. Today we're going to upcycle my little sister's milk powder cans into pot for mama's plants. Today we're going to upcycle 3 of the cans. 1, 2, 3. Ding ding ding. This project I will need my mom's help a bit. We're making them into pots. We need holes for the extra water to go out. I need my mama's help to make more of these holes with a nail and a hammer. I'll show you when it's done. There's many holes like this. She wants to hang the pots too, so she needs extra holes here also. Mama's going to use old hanger to make the pot hang. We can make this any way we want. I'm going to use these threads. Mama made this hanger to hang it on the wall. And now I'm going to decorate it with this thread. Covering my handle with thread. Now you're going to use glue and stick the thread all over the pot. Thread glue all over the tin. Then we wind the thread around. I'm going to take an old piece of mama's fan and put it around. There we go. We can cover the rest of the pot with thread again. Look, I'm finished. See? You can decorate it anything you want. I'm going to use shells. I collected all these shells and I went to the Fintas beach. We can stick them using glue guns. Look, one of my pot is ready. I'm going to plant them now. My pots are ready to be hung on the wall. I hope hope you like my video and my cycle. I'll be back with more and more fun activities or your exploring with Ava. Bye! Today, we are going to upcycle my little sister's bottle can. We are going to...
What are we going to do? What?